Hello, YouTube viewers. This is Brent Sioux coming to you from the Bakken oil fields of Minot, North Dakota. I'm on my way to Chattanooga, Tennessee to see what kind of work I can find there because I just can't find anything as far as driving or painting is concerned. I guess I got to come out of retirement to become a painting contractor perhaps or keep driving trucks, see what I can find. At least I get to go see some friends for a couple of weeks if I can't find anything, and we'll see. I thought I had a driving job, but I can't get a hold of the guy, so maybe he hired somebody. But that's okay. I might be painting for a friend, a room or two or whatever he needs done. And that being said, it's Dad here in North Dakota, except if you want to haul chemicals for a farmer or do road construction, but pretty much all the farmers have hired all their drivers, and it's very hard to find a job right now. And so, you know, people keep promising, saying, oh, just wait a little longer, just wait a little longer, it's going to pick back up. This is my fifth week that I've been waiting, no work. 5 weeks now. My boss wanted me to wait a little longer. Well, this is week five, boss. I'm sorry. I was working for a local farmer out of Williston, and we were hauling for a production water for a company out of Tioga. And when MBI pulled out, it just had a domino effect. It hurt Hess, it hurt Braun, and it hurt our small company. So we were the newest company with Braun, so there's just nothing right now. And it's time to move on, folks. You know, you can see the writing on the wall. It's time to move on and look for something new. I just did an interview with somebody from the Washington Post that saw my videos on YouTube. So that was kind of cool. Gave him a couple, two, three names for him to call. And some friends of mine, former boss, this guy that interviewed me, he's the reporter, he speaks Russian, so I told him to call my friend Walter, who was also my former boss. But the fishing is great here. I love the fishing here in North Dakota, and with that being said, Tennessee also holds its own for fishing. Tennessee River is awesome. It just didn't go good this year because of the coronavirus, the so-called pandemic, quote unquote. I want to say it's a fake pandemic just to scare the people, but that's a subject of its own. So we'll leave it at that. But as far as North Dakota, I've been here since 2013. And I'm at the Minot Flying J right now. And can you believe I stayed in this truck stop one time when it was cold, November of 2013. It was minus 15 degrees. It was a wind chill of minus 25 degrees. And I was parked like right along the row of trees right there. And I woke up, I was between jobs looking for work, and I came over here to look for a job. And I woke up with my dog Nellie, of course. We were in our van, and there was like 8 inches of snow, and it was snowing hard. And it was minus 15 degrees with a wind chill of minus 25. Have you ever done that before? Well, I have. And I survived to tell about it. I told Nellie girl, Nellie, if we don't wake up in the morning, I guess they're going to find us frozen in a few days. But, no, you know, we survived. I'm a survivor. No matter what happens, people throw at me, I survive. And it's time to move on. It's too bad. So many great people in North Dakota, out of Williston. And you know who you are, all the people that do good work, help others. God bless you all. I'll be back someday. I don't know if it'll be for working, but I'll be back to get my stuff out of storage. So until then, y'all take care now. And Nellie and I are going on our next adventure down to Chattanooga, Tennessee. So long, folks. Till next time.